Elmer, if you want to go to homecoming and you want to tell Rose and Larissa, in case they don't know, September 29th.
Okay.
And it is at home. I was incorrect. My apologies. I thought yellow was the...
You're good. You're good. You won't get jumped.
No, because like last year's schedule was like yellow home and then white away. Now it's changed up. They changed the schedule up
in a lot of ways. I got you.
And it's against University. I'm like, what the fuck? I thought it was Hamilton. No way they got that ass.
They're that ass. I'm sure they are. I don't doubt it.
Like, no, Trenton. This school, his old school was so bad against us to the point we literally said, you know what? You don't even deserve to be our rival.
Pretty much.
We're replacing you with an even more shittier school. A white
pretty
school.
Pretty much. Yeah, something's what up.
Now we're going against a charter school. No, literally, University is a charter school.
We're going to get an ass whoops. I'm just going to say that right now.
Against them?
Yeah.
No?
Yeah, I don't know. Fuck, I don't know what kind of charter school.
Alright, actually, let me check how we did last year. It depends on last year's schedule. Hold up.
Okay. Oh, you paid it. I ain't even gonna watch the trailer. I ain't gonna watch the gameplay. You're a bitch. Alright, fine.
Alright, let's see, guys. Meaning. Oh, wait, wrong thing. My bad. That's boy country. Alright,
this man
football.
Is using an assault rifle. What the hell?
Let's check their JV because I cannot see their varsity score. What
it's
the
on
fuck,
September
bro?
What?
Oh wait, has the? Oh my bad, this is from this year. I'm fucking stupid.
It's on September 20th, right?
Hold on. Oh yeah, we are fucking
29.
Whipping them, Elmer. We are 29? Fucking whipping their ass, bro. You want to know the score?
What?
47-6.
That is so sad.
That is fucking
that's
depressing.
Fine.
They're better than Hamilton.
Yeah, that's...
And Hamilton was a fucking 102-0. Mercy rule.
That's so sad.
I feel bad knowing that we replaced Hamilton with an even shittier fucking high school that talks shit to us because they're better than us in baseball. Like, bro. Actually, no, they're not better than us in baseball. Last year, they only won that one game because half of our team was suspended because of a fight. They were lucky, honestly. And then they started talking shit, saying, you guys suck! And then when we came in, we fucking 20-0'd them. And then they all were quiet, and we're all like, What happened? Were we okay? What happened? Come on, say louder. You two, coach, say louder. Say how bad we are, right now, in our faces. And they're like, you just hear cricket noises.
Cricket.
That's how fucking quiet they were. They were fucking silent, mute. They didn't even know how to speak. And I know that because I was...
I might have to, you know, to pass class, because I'm going to fail. Where is he? Entrance side? Entrance?
I know you're gay.
Oh.
You shut up, you fucking monkey.
Yeah, I'm bi. Yeah, bi, bitch. Yeah, bi,
fucking
bitch.
Cotton picker.
Yeah, I know, he is. And then you just see me. That's wow. Under you? I have four? Since when did I have four? Four kills. I didn't know. Phew.